is it doesn't do this yield sign. I can show you guys. Tip speed like way down. It won't. It just goes right fucking through it. Luckily no one was coming. I'm on the brakes. I don't know why it pulls out into this lane. It's usually safer to pull out into the close lane. Disengage because it freaks the fuck out if people are on the side of the road waiting. Again. Bicyclist, anything. It will slam on the brakes for them, which is better safe than sorry, but it makes for quite the awkward situation. Because I want to leave it on as long as possible, but if it becomes just way too overly awkward, then I'm like, okay, I gotta shut off. I'm shutting off with the brake. You can shut off by doing this up on the lever if I turn it on. So you'd be turning it off. Or you can use the wheel. But if you use the wheel to shut it off, it sends it to Tesla. That doesn't count against you, because if you get 5 red warnings, you get kicked out of the program. I don't have any yet. So I'm gonna pull the left here. There's no one really coming except for a truck. Maybe that sees it's gonna stop for. It's blue on my screen. That's not a car. Pretty fast in downtown, so about 30, now 25. And I'm gonna dump this down to, I don't know if I saw that sign. Shit, I'm kinda close. I guess fuck close to everything. Now it's probably really gonna freak out because these old motherfuckers are on the road. So my navigation is ending. Take me to First Street Beach. So that's not even gonna be an issue, but it might have stopped for them. Now it's just gonna keep going straight, I think. But it looks like it should know. Along the First Street Beach. Okay. So now it's getting over. I think it feels safer being behind another car and just doing what that car does. But these people are turning, so what's it doing? It's just gonna take me down to First Street. I want to take me through the rest of downtown because there's a really weird intersection up there, but we'll just do what it wants me to. I got no one behind me. It's just gonna follow this Jeep. It's gonna take this really tight. So, I can't really see above this hill, so I don't really know what's going on. I know it needs to turn right here. It will do right on red, but it's not gonna be able to see that well now it's green. So it should be a pretty simple turn. There we go. And we're back to 25. Do 28 through here. What's that, 20 max? 27. And that's really about it, unless there's any other issues. So it should just take me to the beach. sees this, didn't really get over much for him. I would have gotten a little bit more. So that was an interesting move.
Okay.
Handled it well, though. Then just waited one more car. Now I got a Ford behind me. I'm speeding. Now this roundabout really shouldn't be too much of an issue. I think I have it taking me to the dog park. Just to make sure I'm driving. I'll have it do everything else. The roundabout's with traffic. I wasn't sure about. Sprinkles. Goes right fucking through it. I mean, luckily no one else is in this intersection. Okay, so now it's putting on a fucking turn signal. Doesn't have to. Looks like the hotel is a bus. That's cool. So, it's... Who the fuck is blowing an air horn at the fucking beach? Go. Come on, just go. It's not going to go, but it doesn't make this turn very well. Ooh, lordy. And then that... about it. It's going to say navigation ending, so let's turn it off. That's where we got there. It doesn't know how to do this blinking red, I'll say that, nighttime. Let's pull the car in front of me. Because you're not the one in control, essentially. Red light. If I didn't have a car in front of me, I think it usually gets pretty confused here as to what lane to pick. So I was going to try to go through the straight lane, which is not... I'm not supposed to do that. I don't think it does anymore. Pretty much just going to... pretty closely at that. We'll try to have control. Damn. A little rough on the left turn. Did pretty well past all these cars.